No, his favorite band is the Dirty Projectors, and he's always wanted to go see them, like, in concert. But they've never played in our city. So, for his birthday present, I bought, like, tickets to go to Philadelphia and bought tickets to go to the Dirty Projectors.
So, okay.
Like, will I use it?
Yeah.
I'm scared. Erica, what is this? What is it? Wait, let me see. There's two things.
What do you think it is?
Oh, you fucker! You're fucking with me!
No, it's just corn.
I know, it's just fucking.
No, the present's underneath.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
You did not get tickets. What? Are you kidding? I don't know how to open it. Open. You're crazy. Erica. What the fuck? Here we go.
Are you crying?
Fried cheese skirts.
So wait, where did we try to go? What was it called? Oh, Penn's Landing. Penn's Landing in Philadelphia. We're here in Philadelphia. You scared me when I saw a person on that side. But it was closed because there's some like rain from the hurricane. So they closed it for safety and stuff.
It's open.
So now we're just trying to find somewhere to go. And we asked a worker like, what should we do? The one who told us it was closed. Sure. It looks like a food place.
Yeah, right.
Oh. And she said you could go to Dave and Buster's. So, but Noah had no idea what that was. So we might actually go for fun. He thinks it looks fun.
Someone recommended hibachi to us. We're taking a janky ass elevator to it.
Have you seen that movie? Like the devil, where they always suck in the elevator.
Yeah, I just want to feel like right now. Is it going up?
Is it long? Hibachi, and now we're back because it's already 11. So past 11. So we wanna do a lot tomorrow. So
the lady said that sometimes her cat sneaks in here, which I don't exactly know what that means, but.
And I'm, like, super scared of cats. Like, I think they're cute in pictures, and I like them, but I'm super scared of them. And every time and she, like, called me, and I was like, oh, I'm scared of cats. And, like, every single person says, every single time I tell them, well, my cat's really nice. Like, yeah, okay. I get that they're nice. I just have a fear. Like, when people are scared of spiders, most likely they're probably not going to kill them. Like, I know a cat's not going to kill me, but it might hiss at me. That scares me. But, so we have a lot to do tomorrow, so we're going to finish up with, I'm going to shower, and maybe if we still have some energy, watch Queer Eye, because we're obsessed with that, and
Have a gorgeous little time.
Is there shining in your heart, but no gloss on your lips? Do you sail alone round the island with a silhouette of a shark?
We just went to Independence Hall, which I enjoyed more as an American, but morally as a Hamilton fan. But the birthplace of America.
Too. Oh, good. I enjoyed it too.
Our guide was really cute and nice.
Yeah.
And.
But there was a little girl that wouldn't shut up.
Yeah. And we can't go up that way, Noah. Noah. Oh. We're really confused about how to get out of this place. And it took us, we had to walk around the whole building to get in.
Yeah, I don't understand why everything.
I felt like such an adult donating to the donate box at the end. Donated a dollar.
Got some coffee to stay awake.
Beneath the scale. And then you say
9.
12.
Oh. Liberty Bell. Did a project on it when I was little. Or an American something. We had to pick. What do you think of the Liberty Bell?
Really cool. Really cool. I had no idea it existed.
Do you feel at home?
Yeah. Wanna be where you are. You're the right one. Wanna be where you are. Who you are. Wanna be where you are. You're the right one. The right one. The right one.
We need Philly cheesesteaks, but so we found a vegan one.
You've been waiting for the light in me, and there's been waters in deep. We've been hanging
down. Oh, you can't fly. Let's see, you want to try it? Hold
you
it.
Fly for
hold
sure.
It, hold it. I'm going to hold it. Come here. Come here. Oh.
For all the things we wanna.
Do you know who the first Secretary of Treasury was?
Alexander Hamilton.
So way.
Too cute. Gorgeous. It's a gorgeous little baby.
It's gorgeous.
Well, yourself?
Yeah. Good. Boom. Boom. Heels.
You excited?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
of the singer. Who's the best girlfriend?
So much stuff. Yeah. How was it? 10 out of, or 1 out of 10?
Ten to the 10 million.
You are who you are. Wanna be where you are. You're the right one.
We're at Rodin's, he has some artwork in Philadelphia. What? Oh. He has some artwork in Philadelphia, but he's from France, and I saw his work in Paris, so this is exciting, a little throwback to Europe for me.
Oh, I've been trying hard not to fall. The feeling is tumbling in. Last night, I realized it's been...
You can read that, pause, and read.
Very pretty.
Wow,
guy wasn't sitting right there.
I would come here every morning.
The thinker. But
wow, that's literally a piece of art.
We're headed to the Rocky Stairs, and I just watched Rocky for the first time 3 days ago. I didn't even know it was based in Philadelphia, but it was good chance. Because if I would have watched it after and I didn't run up the Rocky Stairs, I would have cried.
Feeling wrong, to start relying, making decisions based on my mother person.
That's what he was looking at in the movie. That's so cool.
Yo, Adrian.
Adrian.
Very pretty. It's different than the Minneapolis Art Museum, I'll tell you that.
Cool your heart. Cool your heart. Cool your heart. Cool your heart. Cool.
How was the Philadelphia Art Museum?
It was awesome.
It is really good.
It's very good.
We just did the Philadelphia Art Museum. It was really cool. I finally actually appreciate art more after Europe, so I got to see a lot of artists I saw in Europe and Spain, and we saw more famous work, and we had this lady, a helper, I don't know, a volunteer come and ask us if we knew about this one artist, which I'm guessing is her favorite artist. What do you think?
Yeah, probably.
And she talked to us for about almost an hour and a half. Maybe that's why the guy came up to us. This guy came up to us and he was like, oh my god, are you guys a couple? And we were like, yeah. And then he's like, you guys make such a good couple, right? Something like that. And Noah thinks it was really sketchy. But I compliment people if I think it. Because I think, oh, what if it'd make them happy? What if it'd make them happy if they had a bad date? And if I'm thinking it might as well, that one's so little.
Which one?
The birdie.
You don't want to do one?
No.
Try it.
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 No.
No.
No. Oh, okay. Oh, that is not your face. I don't want your beer.